Hey girlfriends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be doing a wash and go using Plentiful. I'm going to start out with their co-wash, which helps with frizz and helps with breakage, and it cleans your scalp without stripping it. And I absolutely ended up loving this co-wash, my scalp feeling extremely clean. For this co-wash, I just got my hair wet. I didn't get in the shower like I usually do, so I just wet my hair and applied the co-wash, and now it says to leave in for 3 to 5 minutes. So I'm just going to leave it in for 3 to 5 minutes, and then I'm going to rinse it out. And now that it is rinsed out, I'm going to be taking the deep conditioner by Plentiful. But first, let me just say my scalp was so clean and my hair did not feel dry at all. I was so amazed by this co-wash, and it's now going to be one of my favorite co-washes. Now, like I said, I'm going to be taking the deep conditioning treatment from Plentiful. It says Amino Strength. It is for care for natural process colored or heat treated hair. It also helps fight frizz, helps repair damage, and prevents breakage, which you know we all need. Honestly, what I want to tell you all about this deep conditioner, y'all, it is so bomb. Like, my hair felt extremely moisturized. As you all can see, it's so shiny. It felt so soft. I was honestly extremely surprised by this deep conditioner. Like, when I actually say it's one of my favorites, y'all, like, I mean it. And y'all know I'm always telling y'all the truth. Like, I would definitely give this a purchase. Like, yes. And now that I am done with my deep conditioner, I just braided my hair up. And I'm going to put on my plastic cap. And I'm going to let this sit for 20 minutes. And I'm going to apply my hot head cap. As you all know, I like to apply heat to make sure my deep conditioning treatment is more intense. Now that I have rinsed out my deep conditioner, I just want to say I 100% recommend this deep conditioner. I absolutely loved it. I left on my towel for a while, so my hair looks like it's a lot dry, but honestly, my hair felt so moisturized, so soft, and I was really just loving it. Now I'm going to start on my wash and go. So I want to apply water. You all know I like my hair really wet when I do a wash and go. And then I'm just detangling. After I feel like my hair is fully detangled, I'm going to be taking the Plentiful Curl Defining Styler for curly / coily hair. And it's enriched with aloe vera complex. It fights frizz, helps reduce curl shrinkage, tackles split ends, helps repair damaged hair, promotes hair and scalp wellness, and helps prevent damage. Today's wash and go, I'm going for a really defined look, so I am going to be finger coiling a bit in my hair. I'm just going to do this all over, just defining the curls a little more than usual, and I feel this helps with a really defined look. So if you're looking for that really bomb look, this is the way to do it. And for some of my hair, I just ran my fingers through it and that was it. But now just continue to watch how I go through this process using this curl defining styler, and y'all see how bomb my hair was looking. This styler is so moisturizing. It had the perfect shine. My hair looks absolutely gorgeous, and I'm really loving it. So if you all are looking for a perfect styler to use, this is the one for you. So as you all can see, I'm just doing the same thing over and over again all over my head. Like I said before, on some parts of my hair, I'm just running my fingers through it because this styler works either way. It's bomb if you just rake or if you finger coil. It does not even matter. Y'all, let's just take a moment to acknowledge how defined my wash and go came out. Like, my wet results are looking so bomb. Like, I knew at this moment that I had made the right decision using these products. I was like, OMG. And the finger coiling really worked out on most of my hair. Like, I'm just really loving this whole wash and go, and I couldn't wait for the dry results, and here they are. Look at all that volume, that shine, that definition. And y'all, not even to mention, I have a discount deal for you all. You can get all of the products I use plus one more for only $25. I'm gonna leave that link in the description. Comment what you think, and thank you all for watching.